Hello, humans and otherwise. I am Adicia, and welcome back to my blind Let's Play of Yakuza Kiwami 2. Last time we found out that it's the Korean Mafia that are the foreigners that we're having issues with, and that he is now wanted for murder because the florist scammers have found that, yeah, he apparently shot the guy, the fake Kazuki, when he actually didn't do that. And now we're going to meet the florist to try to get this taken care of. I see an item in the building itself. No one's allowed to be on this point. I'll be fine. I'm on your side. Mm-hmm. Oh? My apologies, ma'am. Yep. Well, what if I don't want to use the elevators? Well, I suppose I don't have a choice. Everything's blocked off. So the elevators it is. Well, maybe not. I can't use them. I guess I do go down. I've seen a florist in a while.
久しぶりだな、キリュウ。
地下の次は堂々と高層ビルの中に設備を持つとはな。
Of course he knew he'd be coming.
にはいつも驚かされるぜ。
綺麗なお嬢さんだな。
こう見えても府警四課の刑事だ。
瀬山薫さんだね。
どうして私の名前を。
高専在学中20歳で国家公務員2種をパス。人事院からの推薦を受け、卒業後府警に準キャリアとして採用される。その後は配属先を4階と移し、今年の7月最短の4年というキャリアを経て警部補へ昇格、同時に4課主任へと就任する。通称ヤクザ狩りの女だったかな。
どうしてそれを。
ふん、あんたたちがカムロ町に入ってからの動きは大体知ってる。
What he does?
その間にちょちょっと調べておいたのよ。
さすがだな。
まあな。
じゃあ俺たちがここに来たわけも分かってるのか。
ああ、大体察しはつく。堂島大吾の件だろう。
そうだ。俺は大吾を誘拐した奴らに言われ、天野ビルへと向かった。
そうしたらあの騒動か。妙な事件に巻き込まれちまったな。
伊達さんの話だと警視庁に証拠のビデオを提供したのはあなただと言ってたけど。
確かに。だがあれは運が悪かった。映像の角度的に伊達と和樹しか映ってなかったんだ。
それで伊達さんは容疑者になってしまった。
そうだ。悪いことをした。
え、どういう意味。
もし俺が確認してたら、あんな情報量の少ない映像を証拠として提供しなかったってことだ。言い訳になっちまうが、あれは俺がいない間に警視庁に流れちまったのよ。
つまりどういうことだ。
どうやらネズミが入り込んだようなんだ。
スパイってこと。
まだはっきりは分からんが、例のここのビルの爆破も通常なら事前に察知できたはずなんだが、肝心の情報は全く俺のところに入ってこなかった。
あなたの目を盗んでモニタリングをしている人物が内部にいるのね。
ここは24時間体制でカムロ町の様子を監視している。だが当然俺がいない時間帯がある。い
や、long you got。
その隙を突いて誰かが小細工したとしか考えられん。
誰がネズミか見当はついてるのか。
いや、ここで働いている連中は全員がサイの河原にいた古い付き合いの者ばかりだ。 そう簡単に裏切るとは思えぬだが。
ボス、例の男を発見しました。
メインモニターに回せ。
Yep.
第五なのか。
そうだ。あんたがここに来ると思って先に手を回していたのよ。場所を特定しろ。
太平通りです。ビルは
どうしたんだ。
停電です。
原因は。
どうやら変電室に異常が起きたようです。非常用システムで対応します。
Someone's there to hide it.
の電気は全て変電室から供給されているんだ。
ボス、変電室に侵入者がいます。今モニターに映します。
何者だ。何人いるんだ。
8人です。
この部屋はどこにあるんだ。
このビルの地下10階だが、退治してくれるのか。
ああ、何としても大吾の居場所を知りたいからな。
I say the power goes out right at that very moment when you're tracking him. You know that whoever is doing it is trying to hide it from you right now, so they're nearby, so deal with them.Mysterious intruders. Ah, this is one of these. Yeah, good thing I actually stocked up on healing items before I even started this episode. I sold a bunch of stuff and I went and spent 100,000 yen just on items to replenish my HP and heat. And I did figure out why I couldn't use the superheat mode either.I still had to buy it with EXP points. I didn't realize that. I thought I just automatically learned it, but no. I had to actually still unlock it. So I did that. Didn't stop me from making my heat gauge a little bit bigger too. Hammer time!Increase my HP a bit too. I really gotta increase that further. Yeah! Go down! I did run around getting EXP and eating and all that. Hour time!I'm gonna increase power of my throws again. I have so much EXP gain I need to get. People just keep coming out of nowhere. It's obvious that it's gonna beat them all up, so that's what I'm gonna keep doing. I didn't charge it enough. Get out of here! How many of you thugs are there gonna be?Hammer time! Ah, that should have shattered his head, like Shao Kahn. Let's have the overhead hammer smash his skull. Ah, but Q doesn't have the strength of Shao Kahn. He's not exactly going around sucking up souls to increase his power.
これで8人目ね。
ああ、最後の一人だ。お前は。
Yep.
キリア、おとなしゅうその子を渡したってな。我ほどの男をこないなところで殺しとうないんすわ。おい、やれや。ぶち殺したれや。
誰。
近江連合の林って男だ。
近江？
なんでお前がこんなことをしてんだ。
わしは今 リュウジさんの下にいてまんねん。直接オウミとは関係ありゃしまへん。
何？それで俺たちを妨害しようと。
わけはよう知りまへんわ。ただここの変電室を壊してこいって命令を受けただけですね。
思い出したわ。1年前の事件後、オウミの幹部リストから林って男の名前が消えたの。どこに行ったのかと思えば合流会にいるとはね。
我々もしかしてヤクザ狩りの女とか言われたるケジアンでっか。
府警四課の佐山よ。
おお、そないなお人がヤクザ組織の元組長さんと一緒におるとは意外でんな。
なめたこと言わないで。あなたのしていることは住居不法侵入、器物破損。もしここで抵抗したら公務執行妨害。罪は重いわよ。
ふん、脅しでっか。そないなもん命捨てたわしじゃ通用せえへんわ。
なんだと。
もう近江連合の林いう男は死んだんじゃ。わしは龍二さんに天下取らせる。そのためやったら刑務所だろうがどうでも言っとるやないけ。
Former Alliance officer. Oh, you got a gray health bar. Your health bar is huge. And it's still gray underneath. And how much health do you have? Oh, I messed that one up. What, 20 health bars? I better just do something. Oh, my health, my hunger is empty. Good. More EXP. It's only little bits when I eat out like this, but it works. Combos here, huh? The first guy seemed like Sephiroth from Kingdom Hearts. He just got so many health bars. It's like his HP doesn't move. I'd use a heat move while I was grabbing him. I noticed that. Steam in your face. Now just punch him while he's doing that, Kiryu. I got a crutch! Why'd I break your legs with the crutch? Yeah, I don't like the big weapons that have to swing like this. I prefer blades and such. They're so much faster. And they still do crazy damage. Ow. Maybe I should. Yeah, that's just green tea, so that's fine. 5 vending machine drinks. Oh, I didn't notice that was a thing. We said greatly for a short while. Why not? Kiryu is still full to gain EXP. Okay. Ow. I better just use a toughness ZZ again. Heck off, Kiryu, and he refuses to do it! Can't grab the fire extinguisher for some reason. Should be able to, you figure? Alright, time to finish the job! That's the kind of thing they should do with those chain attacks in Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Just keep going. Don't stop until they lose.
Shikashi, Hayashi no yona kanbushu made Goda Ryuji wa torikonde itta to wa ne.
Ah. Sore dake teki mo honki tte wake da.
これで電気は戻ったわ。
よし、上に戻ろう。
But you gotta do something about these guys, because you know, once they wake up, they're just gonna continue screwing with it again.
ボス、システムが復旧します。
よし、電源を入れろ。堂島大吾の居場所を移せ。
はい。いや、誰かにハッキングをかけられています。
なんだと？
どうした？
何者かがシステムに侵入して妨害しているんだ。
これも合流会の仕業か。
状況から考えるとおそらくそうだろう。
I know he's showing the guy who's doing it. Watch the cutscene, Kiryu! You know it's this guy!
くそ、早い。これじゃ対応できん。
代わって早く。なるほど。
Too bad this isn't what hacking actually looks like. They always try to make it look all fancy, rapidly typing on the keyboard and all this stuff. That's not how it works, though. It's not real. It's from a video game.
さすが。
なんだ。お前知らなかったのか。あれが佐山って女刑事の本職だ。
本職？
俺の調べたとこじゃ、奴は高専時代にプログラミングを極め、その技術が買われて府警へ入ったらしい。当時、生活安全部が新設したハイテク犯罪対策のエンジニアとしてな。
ハイテク犯罪対策？
There you go!
つまりインターネット関連の犯罪を取り締まる内勤の捜査員ってことだ。佐山は国家西上がりの準キャリア、専門職として採用されたその道のエキスパートなのさ。
じゃあ、あいつはなぜ四課に？
配属後すぐに本人の強い希望があったらしい。最初から彼女の目標は四課に行くことだったんだろう。
そこまでして四課に？
まあ、俺が知ってるのは佐山の
名前だけど、ね、so、
人の心の奥までは覗けねえからな。
相手もかなりやるわね。よし、行ける。
おお、
したもんだ。
He's gonna probably figure out who it was too.
堂島大吾の居場所がわかりました。
どうだ。
Well,
太平通りにある桃源郷という店の一室です。
桃源郷。
Shangri-La again.
知ってるの？
ああ、一年前に行ったことがある。世話になったな。
さっきの騒動で俺たちが居場所を突き止めたことが向こうに漏れてるかもしれん。
わざわざ大吾をこの町に連れ込んだのも俺をおびき寄せるための罠に違いない。
そう思っていた方がいいだろう。くれぐれも気をつけろよ。
ああ。
元ヤクザに四課のデカ、不思議なコンビだ。
This is why you watch cutscenes. You'll know who the villain is in that situation. The Shangri-La, right? I'm talking about the present. Come on. Sick of stupid characters like that. Just rewatch the cutscene. You see everything that happens in this city, right? You should be able to see the cutscenes too. Why can't you?That's a dead end. Should probably go around. I've eaten plenty of food now. Let's give myself more health. And attack. Let's just raise my stats. More heat.May as well, you're right here. There's only two of you anyway. Although, really, one thing I'm gonna have to do is just buy a ton of different items. Like,Buy 10 of the low-grade healing items and the mid-grade and the high-grade and all that stuff to make sure I'm well stocked on healing and lots of food. Basically, have so many healing items that it's going to be hard to run out. Start by using the food, and then during the fighting, I'll work up the appetite, and then I can eat more and...
ここなの？
ああ。
This place is trashed. Majima-san, the truck was a little much. Yeah. Majima kind of wrecked this place in the previous game. Hey, this place is creepy. Let's hurry up and find this guy. It's probably dangerous to even move through here. Let me handle this one.If I make it through, we'll know it's safe. Alright, I'm not too keen on being buried in a rubble anyway. Oh, nice. A box. So I'm not really a fan of that kind of weapon. Put you away too. Yeah, I don't really have any weapons I'm really too interested in using, unfortunately. And I've got a gun. Got two guns. I got three guns, actually. I want blades, but I don't have many of those. Probably just have to keep the crutch. Could use a stove. Why not?Yeah, I'll probably find weapons here. So yeah, let me destroy the guns again. Yeah, even though I prefer the blades. So let's just do it this way for now. I still got a bunch of big healing items. Fine, Daigo. Plant. I pissed off Poison Ivy with that one. I wonder if she can sense that from Gotham City. Wherever Gotham is, I don't know. Seems to be somewhere in the United States, though. Grab there. I don't even know. I'm gonna trigger the plant and it just crumbled on me? I mean, I get it was an old wrecked plant to begin with. I mean, the plant was dead, but I should have still been able to grab the pot. At least destroying obstacles isn't like Comic Zone, where you punch it and it actually harms you to do it. One reason why I never really gotten anywhere in that game. I know the game's supposed to be like really, really hard anyway. Just punching things harms you for some reason. Like, you're obligated to break through things in order to make it, but you get hurt when you do it too. So how are you supposed to finish the game? The game's only got, what, 4 levels or something like that? So it's really short. It's just stupid hard. Artificial difficulty. You're forced to do things that directly harm you for doing them. Impression of Gordon Freeman again. Super heat mode. I messed that one up. Give me that sword. Or is the crowbar better? Yeah, the crowbar, because it's got a lot more damage you can do. I can deal with it. Miss. That breaks that too. Alright, more toughness ZZ. Nice. I can eat, but I don't really have anything to eat anymore. Well, I can always drink some alcohol. Eat 30 food items. Yeah, I gotta stock up on food healing items too now, for sure. Where you hit me? Where are you? Oh, is this supposed to throw bricks at the guy, huh? Crowbar! I don't know what the enemies in Half-Life are called, but I've already played it. At least I don't have to fight them. Slice, slice. Hey, if you're playing at me, how dare you? I give you permission to hit me. How dare you hit me? Knife. Like, really? I gotta grab her whole cinder block. I gotta hold bricks at people and such. Weird. Up against bosses, these weapons are crap. But against lots of enemies, they work. Because they're like designed for multiple enemies at once. I can't even seem to hit the guy. Whatever. New Truman of the Conquering Emperor? I mean, I need health. What is that? That just restores double the HP this does.
Oh. Ho.
Oh! That wasn't a fun thing that you just did. Lots of great healing items here, huh? I didn't mean to do that, no. I'll grab some weapons here. Electric police baton, huh? Lots of them. Shocking, isn't it? I'm being shot. I am. I'm being shot. Bastards. Okay, where did all those shots come from, Kiryu? It said it only had one bullet and you fired it a bunch of times. How did that work?
Oh, yeah.
Well, even you cheat when you want to, huh? Why can't you just do that all the time? Are your weapons suddenly have more durability than they actually have? Imagine if I would actually hit him, and if Kiryu could actually dodge, I'd do the back step, and you know, he doesn't dodge enough. That was a problem the whole time. Do the back step, he does not back up fast enough. I could use some more health here, obviously.
Oh-ho.
Power up my attack power a little bit. Just got up immediately! Hold the power of the crowbar! Rats! Rats! Nourishment of the Sea King. Nourishment of the Pokemon? Yeah, they're all waiting. A Sea King, what about the Goldeen?
その男を返してもらう。
I don't think these people care about the or elves. Knock him down, and then just suddenly he goes crazy. His bite just flops all over the place. I didn't actually mean to do that. But it just pops up, whatever, you know. She'll just punch you! But we already had a clone character, basically, so are you sure this is actually him?
Goda-kaichou wa betsu no basho ni tsurete kare chimatta. すまね
え。いや、こっちも遅くなって悪かったな。大丈夫か？
大丈夫じゃねえ。死にそうだ。
どうした？どっか怪我でもしたのか？
そうじゃねえ。腹が減って死にそうなんだよ。
それなら体の方は問題なさそうだな。
I'm hungry myself. I started recording this before I ate.Ah, Majima Chapter 2! Well, considering how late it is in this episode, I'm gonna wait until the next episode to do that. Chapter 9, The Omi Invasion.
一人一人の動きや銃の打ち方、やつら普通の組織じゃねえ。
Well, no, they're not.
まるで軍隊のようだった。
軍隊か。
大丈夫か、大吾。
柏木さん。
体は問題ないのか。
すみません。合田会長を守りきれませんでした。
それは聞いた。気にするな。お前が無事で何よりだ。それで、お前と合田会長を拉致した奴らは、どこのドイツなんだ。
詳しいことはわからない。だが、自分たちのことをジンゴン派と呼んでた。
本当にジンゴン派と言ってたのか。
いや。Yep.
柏木さん、ご存知なんですか。
ああ。だ が人言派は壊滅したはずなんだが。
さっき府警に連絡して人言派のことを調べてもらったら、そんな組織の記録はないと言ってたわ。
人言派は世間では全く知られてない組織だからな。
けどそれだけの組織だったら警察の記録には残っているはずよ。
警察は人言派の存在を抹消したんだ。
どうして？
あれは20年以上前のことだ。
It's been a while.
当時のカムロ町は道島組以外に海外の勢力がひしめいていた。その中でも最大の組織が韓国の人言派という組織だった。東上界で中堅だった道島組が大きくなるには、そういった組織を制圧するしかなかったんだ。
で、やるんでか、おやさん。
ああ、皆殺しだ。
皆殺し？
どうした？何か問題でもあるのか？
いや。なんや、風間。行さん人殺したお前が何ビビっとんねん。
そういう問題じゃないんだ。親父、戦争以外の選択はないんでしょうか。
何アホなこと抜かしとんねん。先に喧嘩ふっかけてきたんは向こうやろが。やられたらやり返す、それが極度や。
なあ風間、お前の言うことがわからんでもない。
やっさん。
まあ待て。だがな、あの人言派ってやつらは別だ。やつらのやり方は尋常じゃない。このままだと道島組が壊滅ってことにもなりかねない。
ですが、
叩くなら今しかない。下手な情を挟めばそれが禍根を残す。だからやるしかねえんだ。わかるな？
はい。でも本当に皆殺しにする必要があるんでしょうか。
当たり前や。うちとこの組員が何人やられた思てんねん。わしはあいつらの息の根止めな気がすまんねや。
やつらのアジトはディスコホールの裏のビルにある。チャンスは今夜だけだ。
任せといてください。
はい。
風間の親父さんは最後まで迷っていた。だが白いものでも親が黒といえば黒になるのがこの世界だ。結局組のために風間の親父さんは島野のおじきと共に人言派のアジトに乗り込んで。
ああ、the start event from the beginning of the game。
結果堂島組はカムロ町を手中に収め、東上界での勢力を伸ばした。その後島野のおじきは独立して島野組を直系に昇格させた。
その時の構想で堂島組一派は組織を大きくしたってわけか。
堂島組だけじゃない。東上界もその勢いに乗じて関東一円に組織を拡大させていった。
でも今の話じゃ人言派は壊滅したことになるんじゃないのか。
その通りだ。人言派は壊滅したはずだ。だがもしかしたら生き残りが存在していたってことになるのか。
生き残り？
じゃあその生き残りが合流会とつながってるってことになるな。
Looks like it。
でもそれだけ大きな事件なのにどうして警察は動かなかったの？
当時警察は人言派の実態をつかみかねていた。だから堂島組に奴らの壊滅を任せる形を取ったんだ。
つまり見て見ぬふりをしたってことなのね。
まあそうだろうが、本当のところは当時の担当刑事でもなきゃわからんだろう。
担当刑事？誰なの？
名前までは覚えてない。何せ20年以上前の話だ。
そう。
しかし偉いことになった。 郷田会長はさらわれたまま、合流会はカムロ町を狙っている。それに人言派の影、
それに伊達さんをはめたネズミの存在、
次は一体誰が何を仕掛けてくるかだ。
そんなもんどんな手で来ようがやるしかねえだろう。
Yeah, we gotta get through this somehow. Tomorrow with 5th Chairman Torado's funeral service. Lady Lujima has been heading up the arrangements. I see. I'll be there, then. I want to pay my final respects, too. Of course. I'll be a bit late, but I'll be there, too. Once you're settled in at HQ, we'll make sure you update Lady Lujima on everything.
Hey.
I will. Thanks, Kiryu. Talk to Sayama. So that tomorrow's another busy day. Shall we call it a night? Every day's a busy day for Kiryu. Stuff might happen if I continue. So I'm not going to continue with this quite yet. Actually, I'm probably going to go finish up some of the side content that I was working on. I'll do it in the next video, of course, since I'm showing all that stuff. And then I will continue with the story. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. If you enjoyed my video, please give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. And if for whatever reason you want to talk to me, you can find me on Discord in the link in the description.